So hot up there, everybody ran out here. Thank you.
Dearly beloved, we're gathered here today in the sight of God and the presence of family and friends to join together Blake and Courtney in the holy matrimony. This is a day of celebration in which we come together before God and recognize the commitment, gratitude, and sacrifice, the love and dedication shared between these two people. In the time that Blake and Courtney have spent together, they have built the foundation for a lifelong relationship. After a great deal of thought and consideration, they have decided to bind themselves together with one another for the rest of their lives. Hallelujah.
The Bible also reminds us, what is love? The book of Corinthians, it says that love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, it's not self-seeking, it's not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongdoing.
Lately, before God and these witnesses take Courtney to be your lawfully wedded wife, will you live together after God's orders and His holy state of matrimony? We love her comfort, honor, and keep her in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, keeping myself under her, so long as you both shall live.
Will you before God and all His witnesses take Blake to be your lawfully wedded husband to live together after God's orders in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort, honor, and obey, and keep him in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, keep thee on under him so long?
Turn his face. Blake, will you now make your vows unto Courtney? So take her and repeat. I will take thee, Courtney, to be my wedded wife, to have it at home from this day forth. For better or for worse, for richer or poorer.
Sickness and health. For love and charity. And for death do us part. According to God's holy word, this is my solemn vow. All right, Courtney, repeat that to me. I, Courtney.
Take thee,
Blake.
Take thee,
Blake. To be my
To
have it at home, this day forth.
To have it at home, this day forth.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
To be careful.
To be careful.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and
health. To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
be escorted to the dance floor by his beautiful mother-in-law.